We're gonna break it down a second. Thank God. The song that we're gonna play for you is actually one that I remember so very clearly writing, and sometimes they come in like a haze, and then sometimes I remember the place and what I was wearing and with the pen, and it's weird. And so for this one, I remember exactly. I was just moved to LA and I was 21, and I was just bummed out that I couldn't figure out life. Like, I kept going through all the wrong doors. And as you guys know, when you're following a dream or chasing a goal or something, every door seems wrong until you finally open the right one. And it just took me kind of figuring that out and figuring out that at 21, it's totally okay to not know what in the world I'm doing with myself. So I wrote a song called Sad Song.
Yeah.
Just let
like me. It's what you're